السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today is the first episode in a series called My Enjoyable Journeys. I will talk to you about my travels or my intensive travels over the last 30 years doing humanitarian, social and developmental work. I visited more than 82 countries, but I have no idea how many journeys I made, how many cities and town or villages I visited, and how many people I met. Sorry, I cannot say this. But what I'm trying to let you to live through my experience of these journeys is to show you the benefit of such journeys and to pass my knowledge and my experience to you. I will start this by reciting some of the poetry from Imam Shafi'i. I can't recite in Arabic because it's in Arabic, but I said the five benefits he said in traveling. Number one, it actually releases the pressure from you. Number two is when you'd like to earn money. Number three, it is seeking knowledge and gaining knowledge. Number four is gaining more manner and etiquette. And number five is actually have the companionship of good people. This is as he put five points in five benefits in his poetry. But I read another 10 benefits in a journal called Al Bayan, published 14/1/2015. They said there's 10 benefits. First of all, making you independent and being able to take your decision or to make your decision. Number two, it releases your talent and you discover new talent in yourselves. Number three is actually giving you more flexibility in how to deal with people. Number four, teaching you how to become more tolerant. Number five is exposing you to new culture. Number six is giving you the ability to move from place to place, from village to village, from mountain to mountain, and so on. Number seven is to learn new language. Number eight is to increase your personal interest from just the very close personal interest about yourself and your family to widen it and to see how can you make the interest of the other people as a part of your personal interest. Number nine is actually to gain more skills, new skills. Number 10, to be able to meet challenges, to overcome challenges, then you can create challenges as well. So these are the 10 benefits from traveling, and these are the five benefits which mentioned also by Imam Shafi'i. Why I'm trying to start this new episodes is to try to ask our youth to travel, to learn, to earn, to get new skills, to explore your potentials and to discover your talent. At a time when we need you to become extremely talented people, to become people who have vision and can make the direction and can save the community, especially by living in the world which is really, 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 really in a very chaotic situation. I hope that you and me will go through my journeys and we will learn together from what I benefited from my travel. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.